Hello everybody, welcome to a brand new episode of Learn with Turing. As Halloween fast approaches, I thought I'd create a video and help all my developer friends with a walkthrough of some best practices for Node.js that they can follow in 2022. Let's make your Node.js skills scary good. Now I'm sure we know the basics. Node.js is built on Google Chrome's JavaScript engine. It is a popular server-side platform that is used to develop robust web applications. It has emerged as one of the popular multi-threaded web frameworks among developers due to a number of factors like scalability, asynchronous nature, amongst others. In fact, super famous organizations like Microsoft, PayPal, eBay, Uber use the Node.js platform for building fast and scalable network applications. Now, here are the top 5 Node.js best practices that we think developers should know in 2022. First, use of code monitoring packages. There are several popular code monitoring packages for Node.js, including PM2, AppMetrics, and Prometheus. These packages can be used to monitor the performance of software applications, as well as to recover and restart applications after runtime errors. Also, these tools can help you analyze bugs and thus make the applications more efficient. PM2 is one popular monitoring tool used by Node.js developers to monitor and run live production workloads from a web interface or CLI. Second, implementing pub or sub pattern. In software architecture, the publish-subscribe pattern is used to manage multiple operations belonging to a single action. Node.js developers use this popular data exchange pattern to accomplish various mundane tasks such as retry policies, individual service uptime, among others by simply setting up communication channels between services. In Node.js, this model can be set up by using the events API. Third, use of environment variables. Environment variables help in configuring various aspects of Node.js applications, as well as running Node.js applications smoothly on any environment, including cloud servers and Docker. The process core module of Node.js provides the env property that hosts all the environment variables. Node.js developers must use environment variables in order to check the node_env environment variables. Fourth, logging in Node.js. Logging in Node.js is a crucial part of supporting the lifecycle of application development. Logging helps Node.js developers understand the severity of an issue. There are several popular logging libraries like Winston, Node.logly, Morgan, among others that can be used by developers to monitor the application and understand the root cause of a problem. Is it getting
too scary?
Well, here's the last one. Fifth, improving the code quality. This smart tip works not only for a single developer, but also for the team of developers who are working on the same task or project. While writing code, developers must always add comments wherever necessary. This helps fellow developers understand complex code snippets, thus making the work more efficient. You must also use code linters and formatters. Code linters help by looking for erroneous code, and code formatters look after the formatting as well as styling guidelines that are consistent across the entire project. Well, that's it for today. I hope we made your Halloween worth it. We wanted to make it a little more spooky, but better luck next time. I'll be back super soon with many more such tips for all my developer friends. Till then, let me know in the comments below what more you'd like to learn. Hit the bell icon to stay tuned for more updates. Make sure you give us a big fat thumbs up if you do not wish to get haunted dreams. And do not forget to subscribe to Turing.com. Happy coding and, of course, happy Halloween.